In trading on Tuesday, music and electronic store shares, relative laggards, down the day by about 2.7%, helping drag down the group where shares of RadioShack down about 10.8% and shares of GameStop off about 3.9% on the day. Also lagging the market Tuesday are Education and Training Services shares, down on the day by about 1.8% as a group, led down by ITT Educational Services, trading lower by about 7.7%, and Education Management trading lower by about 4.5%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.